So it looks like we're coming up on 1 minute left in the game here.
Now, sometimes you don't like to see these lopsided scores, but I hope both teams had a good time.
Absolutely.
You know, and that's what it's about, is coming out, having fun.
For sure. All right, here we go. 42 seconds left in the game.
And we're going to get another trip here.
And the clock is running. This is probably going to do it here.
Yeah, I'd have to say this is probably going to run it out here, Mike.
Yep.
I think Georgina was just outskated here, Mike.
Yeah.
You know, the goaltender played great.
He did play great. That was great to see. Georgina Kiefer making a great stop right at the end there.
And that'll do it for this Adam game.
Yeah, that'll do it for this Adam game. We're going to join the players on the ice here. We're going to line up. And there they go.
And we'll turn it over to the in-house announcer here for the players of the game, and then down to Paul in the Boston Pizza player of the game interview booth.
And we will be back for Center Wellington versus Georgina in our novice game, novice 4:30 game. Thank you.
Can we turn this off?
We're going to be taking them for an off-ice interview in just a moment here at marchbreaktournament.com. Robert, Dominic, could you grab a set of those? Why don't we get the guys to come just a little bit closer over here. Step a little bit closer over here. And have each of you grab a microphone.
Okay. Good and loud so you can hear yourself and you're hearing everybody can hear you.
We're live? Excellent. I am Amanda. I'm here for the off-ice interview sponsored by Boston Pizza. I have Dominic, player of the game from Whitby?
Georgina.
And Robert, player of the game from Whitby. Robert, how do you feel about the game?
I feel good. Like, we played a good game. We played hard. We won. Yeah.
How about you, Dominic? How do you feel?
It was a good game. We just lost.
Good, but you had fun?
Yeah, it was good. Yeah.
So what do you think you won the player of the game?
I worked hard.
Same for you, Robert?
Yeah.
Do you think your team did pretty well?
Yeah, I do. Yeah, the team did great.
I thought so. Thank you very much for your time. This has been Amanda with the Off-Ice Interviews, sponsored by Boston Pizza.
We thank Boston Pizza, we thank Robert, and we thank Dominic for their participation here at marchbreaktournament.com, live on YouTube. It'll be uploading there. There you go, guys. Just watch your step as you step onto the mat, protecting your skate blades. Thanks, everybody, for marchbreaktournament.com and 98.9 FM. We'll be on to the next game in just a few moments here at marchbreaktournament.com.